now. And this is second line. Move your body, body. Move your body, body. Move your body, body.
Bring it back, smoke, smoke. She don't got it, let me tell you, I already know.
Three snaps.
Yeah, do it, Clint.
Post it.
My bad. Scoop. I love it. One is already. Not tonight. Sunday
already
after church.
Staff.
But I love everybody. Don't tell them.
Three.
I'm gonna call you when I get out.
All right. Get out the truck.
Who ran the bikes? The rest.
That was my little sister. Shouts out, Shug.
Shouts out.
1-92.
Okay.
Yeah. Kill somebody. Bring that back.
Ooh.
Shug. I'll kill somebody.
You turn into a Baltimore murderer.
That's a big brother right there.
Wow.
That's a big brother.
You gonna turn into a Baltimore Ravens fan?
That's a Ravens fan.
That's a Ravens fan. But.
Right there.
You know the last time we won a championship, Ray Lewis had to kill somebody.
Put him in the trunk.
Are we live?
Okay, so I ain't gonna curse, right?
Right.
But these punks, and excuse my language.
Yeah.
Love who you wanna love. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate everybody. I want to disrespect the money team?
The money team?
Now back to your regularly scheduled program.
You do know regular scheduled program is one of the white man's many tools.
I'm laughing, but I'm serious.
And also, Elijah Muhammad teaches us.
Exactly.
We must not embrace these tactics formed by the media in their effervescent way of putting us down as a people.
Real. Real talk.
Derived from the Latin word jalapeno.
No, you mean derivative.
No, you mean Doritos.
No, you mean Donatello.
No, you mean... Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's right.
But ain't that the guy who played for Oklahoma City?
No, you think about Gumby.
Oh, okay. Nah, I thought that was old boy who make them pizzas. You know, pizza.
Nah, man, that's Lil' Kim.
See? Nah, bro, you talking about that store down there in Grambling. I ain't talking about that. You know they sell them fake Korean Gucci bags.
Whoa.
Nah, bro, you thinking about that place that sell them watermelon seeds for like $1,000 for like what, $2?
I think it's $2. They also sell amps. They're like a part-time like cashier place. You know, so you can get gas there. It's almost like Walmart. But you know. But I might have it confused with that place over there that sell leprechauns. You know, you can go buy like whole leprechauns for like $1. They too. But not for real though, you can get like four leprechauns for like $1.
Really?
They only good for like 2 hours though, cause man, I ain't talking about old girl who played on Blossom. I'm talking about old girl, you know, I'm talking about she do magic. Wendy Williams. That chick. Man, y'all think about Sleeping
Megan
Beauty,
Good.
That's what y'all think about. Megan Good, man, she played on Forget Roger Rabbit. She still got a hair shade. No, my bad, that's Kareem.
Good burger?
Well, it was a good burger, but Burger King? I don't know, man.
I was like, what a burger, though.
Nah, man, you think about old boy, the penguin. World Peace is my dentist, dog. You think about old boy who played for the Celtics. What's his name? Sheila E. That nigga. It wouldn't have been that bad if you had snipped the music.
My bad.
Yeah, that's just weird. I think he lost his deal or something like that.
He lost his deal?
Yeah.
It's in the book. Also, traffic is another way to keep the white man subservient. Keep us late all the time. It's in the book. That's all I have to say. It's in the book. It's in the book.
Thank God for MA2 moving so
quickly. Thank God for the book.
Firing out the ball.
Fire out the ball. It's in the book.
You want to name what the name of the book is?
What's the name of the book?
Behold a Pale Horse Part 2, The Black Donkey.
Yes.
It's in the book. Read it. Google it. It's a real book. It's Look it up.
I mean,
learn. Elevate.
West has the poem.
It's in the book. It's in the book. It's in the book. Read, my brothers. It's in the book. Read, my brothers. It's in the book.
More importantly,
you gotta remember to stay black.
Yeah.
You see, they're laughing right now, but I'm serious. You gotta stay black, man. We are the human race. It started with us. Started with us. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to curse. It started with us, though, human civilization. It's in the book. Behold the Pale Horse Part 2, The Black Donkey. Look it up. If you say it's about your blackness, look it up. Because I got 7 Bentleys outside right now with the money team.
Another thing. Stay away from light poles. See, light poles is another way that the man tries to keep us down and keep us subservient. They trying to say that we don't have no light in our life. Y'all gonna learn one day.
It's in the book.